कलंदर लाल कलंदर लाल
Shall the day of departure be the day of arrival? And shall it be said that my eve was in truth my dawn? I am a harp that the hand of the mighty can play, or a flute that his breath may pass through me. Deep is my longing for the land of my blood memories, and even my love will not bind me. When love beckons you, follow it. And when it speaks to you, believe in it. But think not that you can direct its course. For love, if it finds you worthy, directs your course.
प्रस्तुत है तराना।
But even as love crowns you, it can crucify you. It can ascend to the height of your branches and descend to the depth of your roots and shake them in their clinging to the earth. But even though love may drown you, it will always uplift you. So if you love, let these be your desires: to know the pain of too much tenderness, and to wake at dawn with a winged heart and give thanks for another day of loving. Thank you. If this day is not a fulfillment of my love, then let it be a promise until another day. From a greater silence, I shall return. And when the earth has claimed my limbs, then shall I truly dance.
Where shall you seek beauty? And how shall you find her? Unless she be your way and your guide. And how shall you speak of her? Unless she be the weaver of your speech. The aggrieved and the injured say, beauty is kind and gentle. Like a young mother, half shy of her own glory, she walks amongst us. And the passionate say, nay, beauty is a thing of might and dread. Like the tempest, she shakes the earth beneath us and the sky above us. At night, the watchmen of the city say, beauty shall rise with the dawn from the east. And at noontide, the toilers and the wayfarers say, we have seen her leaning over the earth from the windows of the sunset. All these things have you said of beauty. Yet, in truth, you spoke not of her, but of needs unsatisfied. And beauty is not a need, but an ecstasy. It is not a mouth thirsting, nor an empty hand stretched forth, but rather a heart inflamed and a soul enchanted. An image you see though you shut your eyes, and a song you hear though you shut your ears. Beauty is life. When life unveils her holy face. But you are life, and you are the veil. Beauty is eternity, gazing at itself in a mirror. But you are eternity, and you are the mirror. You are eternity. You are the mirror. You, eternity. You, the mirror. You, eternity.